Hello everyone, I said once Chokwamilag, welcome to yet another wonderful video about TBC. Today I'm doing the presentation from my blog, Chokwamilag's blog. Okay. And for most of you guys who don't know what my blog's about, is about giving you tips about online businesses, different kinds of online businesses. Okay, talking about cryptocurrency, because hey, there's no way you can participate in cryptocurrency without being informed or knowing anything about cryptocurrency. Okay, so also we have content on Forex. A lot of people have been contacting me about Forex. So for you to have an idea about Forex, you need to at least have read articles, read posts, read content about FX, okay, about the FX market, so that you understand what the Forex is really about before you dive into it. I won't advise you to dive into Forex if you don't know how to, like, what it's all about, how it actually works, tips from people who do this on a daily basis. Okay, so that's what this is about. And you have, the money market, the real estate, the pension, and stocks. This right here is the section that made the top 1% wealthy people very wealthy. Okay, they know how to play the money market, they know how to play real estate, they know how to, play pension, and they know also how to do stocks, stock investment. So this will give you an insight and knowledge about this four topics: pension, stock, real estate, money market. Okay, so also for those who have interest in things about scholarship, okay, you can also go through the editor's peak to read more about that. Okay, so I'm gonna clear that out of the way. Let me go to my shop to show you guys the latest products that we've added to the shop, okay, and how to find them, because a lot of people came online yesterday, but only a few people were able to place order. Some people were trying to be smart by placing multiple orders, in different names with different phone numbers, different email address. What? Those orders have been canceled. Okay, so having said that, let me just go straight to the shop. So this is the shop section, shop with 100% TBC. Okay. Okay, so when it comes to shopping 100% TBC, you guys need to know, if you have not watched the video on the terms and condition, okay, I advise you go and do that. Very, very important that you go and do that, okay, so that you know, because it's very important. So you don't pay with TBC and you expect to get your product the next day, okay. I have my own, what's it called, financial budget on fulfilling those orders. Okay, so I didn't want to complicate the whole thing by preventing people from placing orders. So the thing is, when you place your order, okay, what we are going to do is fulfill the ones that our our budget can handle at the moment. Then over the time, if we sell some TBC, we produce more. That's how we'll be running it, okay? Okay, that's how we'll be running it, okay? All right, so this is the shop. Okay, these are some of the products we have, mostly fashion accessories, smartphone accessories. Okay, these are the products that we have. Okay, so let me just tell you guys how to see the new products. But I know we added about 8 more new products, or more than that. Okay, so you go to sort by latest. I know most of people won't watch this video to the end, so they will just rush to the shop, but I advise you watch to the end. If you're still watching this by now, kudos to you, because you're the one that's going to actually buy some of the new products. Because hey, there are t-shirts there, there are children's toys also. So pay attention, watch this video to the end, because this is where it gets interesting. Okay, this is where it gets interesting. Very, very interesting. Okay, so, and also we'll be receiving lots of orders. Almost all the orders have been shipped. apart from one single order that is remaining. The second, the buyer made place two orders, and it's remaining one more order to be shipped before everybody's math completed. Remember, when you see pending payment, it means you are yet to receive your payment. When you see processing, it means we have lined up your product, your order in the scale of the ones who want to fulfill. Okay, so we prioritize the products, the orders, sorry, we prioritize the orders and we process them. The moment it's shipped, the status changes from shipped, from processing to completed. So, as I can see, we have two leggings, women's legging, okay, very beautiful leggings. We have women's t-shirt, okay, then we have men's t-shirt. But four men's t-shirt. I really love this Wolf one. I'll get one for myself. Then there is, for most of you guys who don't know what an egg separator is, okay? For those, I don't know, most people are not bakers. So an egg separator is a tool you use to separate the yolk from the albumen, okay? I'm talking about raw egg, not cooked egg. So this product here that I'm opening is a plastic egg separator. Okay, it's more like a cooking tool. Okay, easy to separate egg, as you can see in this demonstration here. Okay, so you break your egg, pour it inside, separate the albumen from the yolk. All right, so let me go back to it. Okay, so men's t-shirt, then we have children's toy. As you can see, we have the colorful deer clockwork baby toy. We also have cute teddy bear plush toys. Okay, we also have the Lego ninja motorcycle toys. Okay, so these are toys for your kids. This is a kitchen tool, and these are t-shirts. Okay, these are t-shirts. Okay, these are t-shirts and leggings for men and women. So guys, that's it for this video. Just wanted to give you guys a quick review of the products we've added. So what are you waiting for? Go and place your order. But for the meantime, our advice, while you're placing your order and you make payment, exercise patience for the payment to confirm, because it seems like there is a technical issue with the wallet, and I think the TBC admin is trying to sort that out. So till that is sorted out, we will place all orders on pending payment, and with those who try to be smart, we will cancel their order, because there is no room for people insulting one's intelligence. So guys, that's it for this video. Till I see you guys next time, thank you for watching. Subscribe to this channel, share this video, and remain blessed.